Brandon Miller, USA Pakistan, formerly in Kabul. Most rewarding 2 weeks of my career, sir. Incredible. An honor to meet you. Thanks for coming in. Thanks to us all. Brandon Miller, USA Pakistan, formerly in Kabul. Most rewarding 2 weeks of my career, sir. Incredible. An honor to meet you. Thanks for coming in. Thanks to us all.
Hey, sir, how are you?
All right, Ron. We help the IRM, we said we so mad at you. Welcome to thank you. And my community, especially in the DC area.
How are you doing?
Thank you.
How are you doing?
Thanks for what you're doing.
Tough beginning.
Okay.
Sir, Dr. Wild is one of our OBGYNs.
If you are. Good. How many babies did you deliver?
Six.
I'm not sure I want to know that. Wouldn't miss it for the world. You know, I do a lot of things, but this is one of the best parts of this job. Seeing the guys who do the work.
Thank you very much.
Dr. Barry, how you doing?
Thank you very much.
That's okay, sir. That's okay. That's not necessary.
Mike Murphy with the State Department, based in D.C. Helping the Afghan reunification team, trying to get families and their kids back together. They got separated here in Doha.
That's tough. We got a lot of work to do.
A lot of work.
Thanks for strapping on. Wouldn't miss it for the world. You know, I do a lot of things, but this is one of the best parts of this.